Well, I got this restaurant here, and I just hope I can get myself some first-class help. You know, every restaurant suffers when they don't have first-class help. And the first person that comes by, I think I'll try and get myself a waiter. Job, you know, help is so hard to get.
Howdy done.
How do you do, young
howdy
man?
Howdy done, howdy done.
Yeah, how have you been?
I was reading in the paper, at least a friend read it to me, rather.
Yes?
Where he wants somebody to work, I come down to see about that job.
Oh, you did?
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm looking for a fast waiter, you know.
First class waiter?
Yeah, and a
I'm a fast waiter.
Oh, you are?
Oh, my father before me was a fast man.
He was? How fast
my
was your
father? My father had a restaurant.
He did?
Yeah!
Yeah? How fast was he?
How fast?
Yeah.
Oh, my daddy was so fast. One day a man walked in my father's restaurant, ordered all the pork chops.
Yes.
Pa looked in the icebox, didn't have none.
Mm-hmm.
Looked on the stove, didn't have none.
Yes.
But he thought about it, had a hog run loose out in the backyard.
Yeah.
Pa went out in the backyard, killed that hog, skinned that hog, fried him and sent him to the man. Man sat at the table eating the pork chops a long time before the head of the hog quit squealing and knew his body was dead.
Your father was a fast man.
Very fast man.
If you could be half as fast as your father,
yes, sir.
I think you'll do for the job.
I got the job?
Yeah, I think you have it.
Thank you very
now,
much.
Now, I tell you what, young
uh-huh,
man.
Yes, sir.
I've got to run downtown to take care of some business.
Uh-huh.
So I wonder if you could take care of the business for me
absolutely
while I'm gone.
Absolutely. Don't worry
you
about
can,
it.
You
can,
huh?
Yes, sir. Don't
all
worry.
All right, then. I'll be right back.
All right. Got myself a job. I ain't worried about nothing. Anytime a man mess around, he can get him a job if he wants to. See, here come a gal. Come here now. I'm going to give her first-class service, though. I know what she wants. She come here. Howdy done. Howdy done.
Howdy done.
Howdy done. Have some sit down.
Thank
that's
you.
Right. Yes, indeed.
May I have the menu,
the
please?
The menu?
That's right.
There you are, right
oh,
there.
Oh, is this the menu?
That's the menu right there.
Oh, now, wait
yes.
a minute, waiter.
Uh-huh. What do you like to
let
have?
Let me see now. What do I want?
What do you want, darling?
Oh, I know just what I want.
What do you like to have?
I'd like to have two fried eggs.
Fried eggs?
One on one side and one on the other.
Oh, fry one on one side and one on the other?
That's right.
That's what you want?
That's what I want.
Hey,
Sam! Hey,
I don't believe in a garden with the eyes wide open.
Oh, waiter.
What's the matter?
I don't think I want that.
Change your mind?
Yeah, I see
hey,
something.
Hey, Sam, hold it on. Now you are. What you want
I
to
see
have?
I see something else I want.
What you saw now you want, darling?
I think I'd like to have some dessert.
Dessert?
Yeah.
We got a lovely dessert.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I see. Just
uh-huh.
what I want.
What you want, darling?
Some Jell-O.
Jell-O?
Yeah.
Oh, there we got some good Jell-O. Yeah.
Oh, with a little whipped cream on it.
Whipped cream?
Yes.
That Jell-O is stuff that shakes on a plate.
Yes. Uh-huh.
I got your order. Hey, Sam.
Hey,
send me up one tender dress doing a salami dance. I got a live one up here.
I don't think I want anything in here. I'm not coming back.
Don't
want
to talk about
it. No, I'm not.
Don't come back no more then. How you like that? Well, don't come back. I don't give a dog on whether you're eating here or not. Never seen people like these people all my life. I'm trying to give a first class
service. How you doing, young man?
I'm fine and dandy.
Oh, you're doing all right, huh?
Doing marvelous.
Yeah?
Absolutely marvelous.
You know, I'm very sorry I had to rush away in such a hurry as I did.
What happened, boss?
Well, you know, I forgot to remind you or warn you, I should say.
Uh-huh.
You see the big factory across the street
there?
I
saw it when I come in the front door.
Oh, you did?
Yes, sir.
I'm glad you did, because over there I have some of my finest customers.
Yeah?
Yeah. In fact, I have five special customers over there.
Oh, I see.
That come over here. They only have half an hour to eat.
Uh-huh.
Now, you have to have them come in here, get their order, and eat, and get back to work within half an hour.
I see.
Now, they all are very, very hungry men.
Very hungry men.
And it takes a fast waiter to take their order.
I can take care of them.
Oh, you can?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, well, you see, now, I think I'll try you out.
All right, try
so
me out. I'm a fast
now,
man.
Listen.
I know I can take anything.
Oh, you can?
Yes, sir.
Now, listen, suppose they came in here,
uh-huh.
all five of them,
yes,
you
sir.
See that you get them seated at the table.
Yes, sir.
Now, the first man says, waiter, uh-huh. I'll have an order of pig feet.
Pig feet.
The second one wants an order of pig tongue.
Pig tongue.
Then the third one wants an order of pig ears.
Pig ears.
And the fourth one wants an order of pig tails.
Pig tails.
And the fifth one wants an order of chitlins.
Pig chitlins.
Yeah, and the fifth one is real, real hungry.
Real hungry?
Yeah, he wants a double order of pig snoots.
Pig snoots.
Yeah, now how would you give this to
give
the
give it all to the cook at one time?
That's right.
Think he can take the order?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it to him.
You will?
Hey, Sam! I want you to walk one, talk one, hell one, snatch one from the rail, tie down on the interior, and double up on the rooter. How's that, boy?
Oh, no, that's good.